Now students, we have studied about two modes of nutrition, parasitic nutrition and insectivorous nutrition. Okay, under this we have studied cuspid and parasitic and insectivorous plant and insectivorous nutrition. Now one more nutrition is there, that is saprotrophic nutrition. Okay, I want to ask you something. If you left, I think you have seen that if bread is left for some days, what will happen? The bread will develop some greenish part or outer surface of the bread. There will be some greenish part in the outer layer of the bread. If left for some day, then we can see greenish layer, and that greenish layer is what is that? That is fungus. Okay, that is fungus. Now I want to ask, bacteria, mushroom, and mold, what kind of nutrition they have, means they inhabit, what kinds of nutrition they have? Saprotrophic nutrition, means what does in this nutrition organism do? In this mode of nutrition, organism take in nutrients from dead and decaying matter, means they derive nutrition from dead and decaying, matlab sade gale cheezon se they derive its nutrients. Okay, just like if you keep the bread for some days, so fungus will come, greenish layer will come, whitish and greenish layer will come, and they derive its nutrition from it. Okay, this mode of nutrition is known as saprotrophic nutrition. The organisms which derive its nutrition from dead and decaying matter. Okay, I think it's clear. Saprotrophic nutrition. We have studied three kinds of other modes of nutrition: parasitic, insectivorous, and saprotrophic nutrition. I think it's clear, right? Thank you.